So today we're gonna be doing my hair for my birthday. We're trying out this wig from Ali Pearl Hair, but I'm doing a U-part wig because I can't put a whole lace front in my hair. I can't do a closure. I can't do a sewing. I can't do a quick weave. So I feel like this wig is literally wigs for dummies. So it's 20 inches Brazilian, I think. I got it from Amazon, but it's from Ali Pearl. I feel like this is beginner friendly, but I also don't know if I could braid down my hair for myself. So I'm going to try and do it. So I'll be taking you through the process with me. And we'll see how it goes. I've seen they know and Sally do multiple of these wigs, and I've also taken YouTube University on the U-part wigs. So I feel like I could do it for myself. And if I can't do it, then who could do it? You know? I know you know. So let's get into doing this. So this is what I have so far. It's giving very much chill body.
Take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun. I'm just trying to get focused, take some time for me. People started to notice all the shit you couldn't see.
I did pretty good, if I do say so myself. So I'll come back when I'm literally all put together tomorrow so we can see the final look. Sunday, we're getting ready for the brunch. Well, I'm getting ready for the brunch now because I want to try looks that I'm not familiar with, like especially eyeshadow. I don't do eyeshadow, so I want to try and do eyeshadow. So that's what I'm going to do. I don't know if it'll be a step-by-step process or I'll just be doing a voiceover, one of the two. So I'm just deep off in my eyes right now. I'm going to prep the rest of my skin to my eyebrows, and then I'll attempt the eyeshadow. It's gonna be brown because we can't look magic. It's gonna be brown. I really wish that I could do more looks more than the brown eye contour, like, but I can't. I don't know why. I think I am just makeuply disabled. Like, I can only do the bare basics, the bare minimum. Like, it's so depressing. I wish I could do more, but I can't do more. So I should learn, but then I think I'm also not too much there when it comes to learning about makeup. Let's see if that does anything. Like, really and truly, say a prayer. Say a prayer right now. Stop the video and say a prayer.
What you did, God, I thank you for it. In the name of Jesus, God. Thank you for all of being here today, God. Thank you.
Then I'm going to use my elf powder just to set it, because I see that's what they do. That's what they do. And I just follow it at this point. Like, I'm just following. It looks good so far. Also, I don't have like a ton of makeup brushes. I don't understand the concept of makeup brushes. I just have this. This. And that's literally it. I don't understand the concept of makeup brushes. It's empty. And one handy dandy palette. This is why I only do brown looks. Because all I have is brown. All I have is brown. So we're gonna put this in crease. It's like a brown. I'm gonna see how that works. And the motion of the brush. I don't care if I don't like I don't really have a dark brown either, so I'm gonna take my contour shade. I'm gonna use that as the my bronzer shade and use that as the dark brown. I'm gonna put it on the outer corner. Like, and then I put like a lighter color there. So I just have to rub this in. Okay, we did something. I don't know what it is, but it's done. It's there. I think it's good enough. And then I'll smoke out under my eye. Different concealers, one that's supposed to set my shade and another like to one top. You see, I kind of like my eye. I don't like that bright under eye look. It's not for me. So also, I soft sculpt, so I'll bring this here where my contour would be. Also here, here, here. Just a little there. Just any darker shade, and I soft sculpt. And then we take the lighter and put it in the corner here. Right there. On my nose. Just right there. Right there, and I think that's it. Alright, and on this side, leave that to dry, and then I'll blend this off. This was the end result. I would say I did pretty good, if I do say so myself, because I actually did something on my eye. Like, it's brown, and then it has like a gold shimmer. Mm-hmm. I did that, and then just like a normal brown lip. I still have to get ready, but it's only 10. I'm leaving like 1, but I like to get ready early, because I actually like how my makeup looks after it sits, and then I'll touch it up, because trial and error, you know. So yeah. I'll see you guys when I'm getting ready.
We're supposed to be gone. It's 1 o'clock. We're supposed to be downstairs waiting on an Uber. Look at what we're doing. Fonza is fixing my hair.
I am.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. We were supposed to be on our way, but we had an extra body. So, all of us couldn't fit.
You mean you forgot the extra body?
I forgot the extra body. No, it's because Fonza doesn't usually go in Ubers with us.
Yeah,
It's always been me, you, Tilia, and Sian. Like, even when we went that, to the mall that time.
Mm-hmm. And so, I was still in the front.
Yeah. So, we're waiting another other Uber to arrive.
Are we all?
Bro, I booked the wrong place for brunch. So now we're stuck in the rain.
In the rain.
Trying to get somewhere to eat. And everybody hungry.
Actually, I'm not very hungry. I'm fine.
Tell me, please. We all are
hungry. Bro.
Yo. Why did you get up? I wanted somebody to carry me.
Her feet killing her right now. Why? No, like, this is ridiculous. Because how I can book the wrong place? This can only happen to me.
It's just like everything just keep going wrong.
Oh, front to the back of my head again. What?
Ain't no word with you. Had a waste of plenty time. Pacing around, ain't this cool? You with bitches on the side and let my mind wander too.
They said fuck us. They're making their own little vlog.
Word up.
So, you know, we got to have things and we want to eat. And they were saying, yeah. Forget you all. Literally, I'm kidding.
I'm sorry.
Why you sitting
like that?
Oh,
not
the
fuck. You
gotta mess everything up.
I'm still going for you. Needing you to talk to me in your love language. Show me your.
I got anxiety.
Hello.
Oh, you don't want the flash one?
No, I want the flash one.
Alright, so
what's
poppin',
y'all?
I don't know if y'all can hear me.
It's
y'all had a work
today.
It's Leah. Yeah.
Y'all
know what's poppin'.
Y'all.
It's my birthday.
It's
my birthday.
Everybody quit.
Why is on all
here?
Happy birthday to you.
We're taking pictures, but it's cold as hell. Like, it's cool. I just have to take a couple more until I'm satisfied. And then we can leave.
Thank you. You're the definition of my fine hand. If I'm all right in backseat, when you leave me, talk to me.